BSF has been put on very high alert along the 443 km-long Indo-Bangladesh border in Meghalaya following the killing of 20 hostages in a terror attack at a restaurant in Dharka. An official said today, the force has been put on very high alert along the Indo-Bangladesh border following the armed attack in Dharka. Security has been tightened, BSF Inspector General Meghalaya Frontier P.K. Dubey said he had spoken to officials of Meghalaya Police for coordination and sharing of information as soon as news of the killings came in. Meghalaya has over 100 gaps consisting of streams, rivers and drains apart from the unfenced 90 km stretch along the 443 km border with Bangladesh accordingly. The BSF has sought cooperation of all state and central intelligence units to ensure that no illegal cross-border movement takes place, he said. Police personnel posted close to the border has been alerted and asked to keep strict vigil in close coordination with the BSF, a senior police officer said.